I think my mic was off the entire time. Yeah, I think these two racks are separate. Suko, maybe two. Let's go fight the Dalos. Or the Utes. 13. Now this is a tough one, because I can't get behind him again. Unless he turns around and makes a mistake. Last ambush. It's when I have mine. I can walk up really close. Trying to bait him to call. Never face him directly unless you're about to run in. And he's gonna charge me here in a second. I wish I played that better, so I stayed behind him, didn't lose his back. But I didn't adjust correctly for his counter turn. When he was turning left and then turn right, I went too far, so I had to disengage. Or I would have got bit. With this angle, it's maybe I can make it around him. On the right side here, on the left side. Nope, he adjusted. Okay. Yes, perfect. It might be. Nope, not quite. If I had amber speed, I would have made it, but. caster is bored. Well, turn around for a second, see what happens. Good chunk of bites. I want to say four, so I'll need probably four more. I don't know if he was trying to get stamina or he's PMing me, but that was definitely a mistake on his part, sitting down. Maybe because he's bored, or like maybe he's need more stamina, I don't know. And those are mistakes you're looking for. In a patient game like this, it's gonna come down to who's more patient. If you're more patient, they're gonna make a mistake, you can use it. If you're impatient, you're gonna make a mistake and you're gonna die. And if you can starve a Rex for an hour, well, that means you're pretty patient. I'm constantly moving side to side to force him to either adjust, or if he doesn't adjust, that gives me an opportunity to go in. So far he's been adjusting pretty well, so I haven't been able to run around him. But if he at some point forgets to readjust or gets cocky or something like that, then I can definitely run around him. Okay, he lost his amber speed. Yeah, I can't use it. His angle is good. My eyes are hurting from this light. Time for night vision. If you notice when I'm turning around left to right, I always do it away from him. That way I'm walking away a little bit further from him if I need to, and also I'm never facing him, so if he ever charges me, I can start running directly away from him rather than towards him. If I turn towards him while turning around, that's puts me closer and I have nowhere to run if he charges me. It's a pretty good angle. If he doesn't adjust right now, yes, perfect. No, he had ambush speed. I didn't realize that. No, that's a big mistake on my part. I should have stayed behind him because he had ambush speed. Then I tried to use the trees to hide behind, but it was too late at that point. Yikes. Well, that's a lesson. Don't forget about ambush speed.